Hi, I'm Chris Cole, and this is the Monkey Minute for the Cascade R Lacrosse Helmet. There's a lot of excitement for this helmet due to the new features that it provides. First off, Cascade is yet again using their 7 Technology liner inside the helmet. And what the 7 Technology is it's a group of plastic cylinders that work together and compress and disperse energy laterally when a collision hits the helmet. This technology is very lightweight and very effective. One new feature that Cascade added to the R is the Poron XRD foam, which is a yellow foam liner that works with the 7 technology to dissipate leftover impact pressure not absorbed by the cylinders. As you can see, Cascade also created a new shell design called the Super Mono R shell. Now, it's a one-piece shell that's better for managing frontal impacts. They also added a fin in the back of the helmet to move the balance point of the helmet more towards the middle to give it a more symmetrical feel. It also makes it feel a little bit lighter versus being so front heavy. Cascade also incorporated an adjustable 360 degree ratchet in the back that you could tighten and loosen on the fly. Lastly, Cascade changed the face mask for better peripheral vision right here on the sides. This will help you see the field better and help you find the open man. Now you can find this helmet or any other Cascade products at any of our Monkey Sports Superstores or at lacrossemonkey.com. Thanks for watching.